I'm Mark Mullen. Coming up tonight, all new at 11, attacked by a masked man. A local woman talks about her terrifying ambush while out for a run and the suspect who hid behind a medical mask. Plus, how our new work-at-home world could change the future of getting around in San Diego. Also, a local restaurant's generous offering for San Diegans who've lost their jobs in the coronavirus crisis. That and an updated forecast. Join us tonight, all new at 11, right here on NBC7.